What the fuck's up, boys? Today, the goal of the video, by the end of it, I want to get some funny ass reactions.
Lady in the gray, she came back in. She left when we came here, right? She came back in. She's got a receipt in her hand. I already know she's going to start yapping about a wrong order. She was shouting, bro. She was not happy.
The whole order is wrong. The whole order is wrong. I'm missing mac sauce and two of the McDouble.
People at the front of the line are mad about their order, too. They just can't get anything right here. Welcome to McDonald's.
I'll be teaching you how to get a free soda. Step one, greet the worker.
How's your day going?
How's it going, dude?
Good.
Step two, ask them for their favorite item on the menu.
What's your favorite, like, item on the menu?
Mine is a spicy deluxe.
Spicy deluxe? I like that one, too.
Step three, ask for a water cup. Of course you won't be fucking.
Can I get a water cup?
There's no ice.
What's along this ice? I got ice. We gotta go. I successfully got my ice. Let's call it a success.
Right after I got what I asked for, he went on break. He was like, I'm not doing this shit no more. I looked at you like 14 times. One customer saw me talking to nobody. So he turned around and he was like, I'm not putting soda in it. I'm not that much of a douchebag, but I didn't want water.
I'm going around the line. Fuck you guys.
I'm better than you.
Giving me butterflies and talking about kisses. I'll be your best friend and you'll be my missus. You say I'm a player and I say that you're tripping. Cause when we together, it don't make a difference. You giving me butterflies and...
No, my surgery is not going well. Oh, he's costing me like $10,000 for new nipples. I don't have $10,000 for nipples. They wanted $20,000 for my dick. Like, I don't know what to tell you. No, I don't have the money. I'm not ready to transform. No, I don't. He wanted to put my nipples in a box, Mom. Like, Mom. Yeah, I told you I took my morning pills. Yeah, I took Dad's Viagra pills. It's not going well. I'm rock hard right now. Like Emerald Stone rock hard right now. It hurts. It's so bad. I'm looking at ground beef right now. That's what I wish I could do. It hurts. It's bad. I need it. No.
Any possible way I can get in the bourbon raffle?
No.
I only need three.
Some sort of bourbon raffle.
Good luck tonight. This looks fun.
Alright, that's the end of the video. Today was somewhat of a semi-success. We didn't get as many reactions as we wanted. We're still learning how to do this. This is the first time that we've done this. We'll get better at it together.
For sure.
Thanks for watching. Bye.